Hey gearheads! Ever wondered why the precise timing of your engine's components is so crucial? Optimal efficiency and performance of an internal combustion engine hinge on the perfect synchronization of various parts. The crankshaft position sensor plays a pivotal role in this orchestration, providing vital data to the engine control module, ECM. When this sensor malfunctions, the impact on fuel economy, responsiveness, and even engine reliability can be significant. In this video, drawing from my experience and technical analysis, I'm going to break down 10 key symptoms that indicate a problem with this sensor. To understand how this seemingly small component can have a major impact on your vehicle's performance, and how you can identify potential issues early on, make sure you don't miss a single symptom. Stick around until the end for the full picture. Number 1. Check engine light and trouble codes. When the crankshaft sensor starts to fail or provide inaccurate readings, the engine control module, ECM, detects a discrepancy or error in the received data. In response, the ECM will turn on the malfunction indicator lamp, MOIL, commonly known as the check engine light. Diagnostic trouble code P0335 specifically indicates an issue with the A circuit of the crankshaft position sensor. However, other codes such as P0336, circuit A, range charge performance problem, P0337, circuit A, low input, or other related codes may also appear depending on the type and severity of the sensor failure. Ignoring an illuminated check engine light can lead to more serious problems and complicate diagnosis later on. Scanning for trouble codes is an important first step. Number 2. No start condition. The crankshaft position sensor is crucial because it provides vital information to the ECM about the engine's rotational speed and the position of the pistons. Without this accurate information, the ECM cannot determine the correct timing to fire the spark plugs, ignition, and activate the fuel injectors. Consequently, the combustion process cannot occur, and the engine will not start. In some cases, a completely failed sensor will cause a total no-start condition. However, a sensor that is beginning to fail might cause longer cranking times or intermittent starting issues before eventually preventing the engine from starting at all. It's important to differentiate a no-start issue caused by the crankshaft sensor from starting problems caused by a weak battery, a faulty starter motor, or fuel system issues. Number 3. Acceleration problems. When the driver presses the gas pedal, the ECM needs to adjust the ignition timing and the amount of fuel injected based on the increase in engine speed. If the crankshaft sensor provides incorrect or inconsistent information about this speed, the ECM cannot make the appropriate adjustments. This can lead to a slow or weak acceleration response or a noticeable stuttering when trying to increase speed. The car might feel heavy or unresponsive. Acceleration problems can be a safety concern, especially when attempting to overtake other vehicles or merge into traffic. Number 4. Rough idle. When the car is idling, stationary with the engine running, the ECM still relies on information from the crankshaft sensor to maintain a stable engine speed. If the sensor provides inaccurate readings, the ECM may struggle to maintain the correct ignition timing for each cylinder. This can be felt as abnormal vibrations in the car. which might be stronger than usual. The engine speed on the tachometer might also appear unstable or fluctuating. A persistent rough idle can put extra stress on engine and transmission components. Number 5. Reduced fuel economy, poor gas mileage. The ECM uses data from the crankshaft sensor, along with other sensors, to calculate the optimal amount of fuel to inject into the combustion chamber. If the information from the crankshaft sensor is inaccurate, the ECM's calculations will be incorrect. In some cases, the ECM might compensate for the faulty data by injecting more fuel than necessary, resulting in decreased fuel efficiency. This drop in gas mileage might occur gradually and may not always be immediately noticeable to the driver until a significant difference is observed. Number 6, sudden engine stalling. A completely failed or intermittently malfunctioning crankshaft sensor can cause a sudden loss of signal to the ECM. Without this signal, the ECM will cut off fuel and ignition as a safety measure, causing the engine to stall unexpectedly while driving. This situation can be very dangerous, especially if it occurs while driving at high speeds or in heavy traffic. Number 7. Difficulty starting when hot. Some crankshaft sensors that are beginning to fail may exhibit symptoms more clearly when the engine reaches its operating temperature. The materials inside the sensor can expand or experience changes in resistance when hot, leading to inaccurate readings or a complete failure to function. Drivers might notice that the car starts easily when cold in the morning, but becomes difficult to restart after being driven for a while and the engine is hot. Number 8, stuttering or jerking while driving. Inconsistent readings from the crankshaft sensor can cause the ECM to issue incorrect ignition and fuel injection commands at the wrong times. This can result in a sensation of stuttering, jerking, or a momentary loss of power while driving at a constant speed or under light load. This symptom is more specific to stable driving conditions, as opposed to the general acceleration problems experienced when trying to speed up. Number 9, inaccurate or unstable RPM readings on the tachometer. The tachometer on the dashboard receives a signal from the ECM that is based on the engine speed data from the crankshaft sensor. If the sensor is providing incorrect or fluctuating information, the RPM readings on the tachometer will also be inaccurate, jumping around erratically or even showing zero when the engine is still running. This symptom provides a direct indication that there is a problem with the engine speed readings. Number 10. Other trouble codes related to ignition or fuel injection. Although code P0335 is a direct indicator of a crankshaft sensor issue, incorrect information from this sensor can affect the ECM's calculations for the entire ignition and fuel injection systems. As a result, other trouble codes related to improper ignition timing, injector problems, or even misfires, P0300 series, may also appear. The appearance of these other codes can complicate the diagnosis and requires a thorough understanding of the engine control system. Understanding the expansion of each of these symptoms can help you recognize potential crankshaft position sensor problems more effectively and communicate them to a mechanic if necessary. And that brings us to the end of our list of 10 symptoms related to the crankshaft sensor. Spotting these early can save you big trouble. If you've seen any of this, get it checked. Share your experiences in the comments. Like and subscribe for more auto insights. Drive safe. See you next time.